The position where 8 soldiers of the K2 battalion of the Ukrainian Armed Forces 54th Brigade were located has been attacked by 30 Russian soldiers. The unequal battle lasted for a day. Ukrainian fighters fired grenades at advancing Russian soldiers, which caused heavy losses among the invaders.